Hi everyone, the latest news have been released by CBSE, that is Central Board Secondary Education, that is 30% of syllabus for class 10 has directed for the coming section. It's a very good news. Let's see what is the topic have been removed. The first subject, that is maths for class 10, here it is, the unit 1 number system. The chapter containing under unit 1 is real numbers. The topic removed from this chapter is Euclid's division lemma. And the second unit, that is algebra, the chapter comes under this unit is polynomials. The topic removed from this chapter is statement and simple problems on division and algorithm for polynomials with real coefficients. And the second chapter comes under algebra is pair of linear equations in two variables. The topic removed from this chapter is cross multiplication method. And the third chapter comes under algebra is quadratic equation. The topic removed from this chapter is situational problems based on equation reducible to quadratic equations. And the fourth chapter comes under this unit, that is algebra, is automatic progression, that is AP. The topic removed from this chapter is application in solving daily life problems based on sum to n terms. When we come under unit 3, that is coordinative geometry, the chapter including under this unit is coordinative geometry. The topic removed from this chapter is area of a triangle. When we come under unit 4, that is geometry, the chapter containing under this unit is triangle. The topic removed from triangle is proof of the following theorems are deleted. The ratio of the areas of two similar triangles is equal to the ratio of the squares of their corresponding sides. And the second theorem is, in a triangle, if the square of one side is equal to sum of the squares on the other two sides, the angle opposite to the first side is a right angle. When we come under the second chapter under this unit is circle, there is no change in this chapter. And the third chapter comes under this unit is construction. The topic removed from this construction chapter is construction of a triangle similar to a given triangle. Let's go to unit 3, that is trigonometry. Here the first chapter under this unit 5 is introduction to trigonometry. The topic removed from this chapter is motivate the ratios whichever are defined at 0 degree and 90 degree. When we come under second chapter under this unit is trigonometric identities, the topic removed from this trigonometric identity is trigonometric ratios of complementary angles. And the third chapter under this unit 5 is heights and distance. There is no detection of topics under this chapter. Let's come under unit 6, that is mensuration. The chapter comes under mensuration is areas related to circles. The topic removed from areas related to circle is problems on central angle of 120 degree. The second chapter comes under mensuration is surface areas and volumes. The topic removed from surface areas and volumes are frustum of a cone. Let's go for unit 6, that is statistics and probability. The first chapter comes under unit 6 is statistics. The topic removed from this chapter is depth deviation method for finding the mean. And the second topic removed from this statistics is cumulative frequency graph. When we come under second chapter, there is probability. There is no topic have been removed from probability. Coming forward to next subject, that is science. When we see science subject for class 10, the deleted portion, that is theory part, the first unit is chemical substance, that is nature and behavior. The first chapter comes under this unit is metals and non-metals. The topic removed from this chapter is basic metallurgical processes, corrosion and its prevention. And the second chapter comes under this unit is carbon and its compound. The topic removed from this chapter is nomenclature of carbon compounds containing functional groups, halogen, alcohol, ketones, aldehydes, alkanes and alkynes. And the second one, difference between saturated hydrocarbons and unsaturated hydrocarbons, chemical properties of carbon compounds, combustion, oxidation, addition and substitution reaction, ethanol and ethanoic acid, properties and uses, soaps and detergents. When we come under unit 2, that is world of living, there is two chapters including under this unit. The first chapter is control and coordination in animals and plants. The topic removed from this chapter is tropic movements in plants, interaction of plant hormones, control and coordination in animals, nervous system, voluntary, involuntary and reflex action, chemical coordination for animals and hormones. Let's see the second chapter, that is heredity and evolution. The topic removed from this chapter is basic concepts of evolution. When we see under unit 3 that is natural phenomena, the chapter including under this unit 3 is the human eye and the colorful world. The topic removed from this chapter is functioning of a lens in human eye, defects of vision and their correction, application of spherical mirrors and lenses. Let's go for unit 4, that is effects of current. The chapter under this unit is magnetic effects of electric current. The topic removed from this chapter is electric generator, direct current, alternating current, frequency of AC, advantages of AC over DC, domestic electric circuits. When we come under unit 5, that is natural resources, the chapter under this unit 5 is sources of energy. The topic removed from this source of energy is different forms of energy, conventional and non-conventional source of energy, fossil fuels, solar energy, biogas, wind, water and tidal energy, nuclear energy, renewable versus non-renewable sources of energy. Let's see the next subject, that is social science, for class 10, unit 1, Indian and the contemporary world 2, history. The section 2, that is livelihoods, economics and societies. Here there is two chapters, that is the making of a global world and the second one is age of industrialization. This chosen chapter to be assessed in the periodic test and not in the board examination. And section 3 under this unit 1 is everyday life, culture and politics, that is chapter 5, print, culture and the modern world. The complete chapter have been removed. Let's see unit 2, that is contemporary India part 2, geography. Under this unit there are 3 chapters, that is chapter 2, forest and wildlife, the complete chapter have been removed. Chapter 3, water resources, complete chapter except for map items which will be assessed in the examination. And the third one, chapter 5, mineral and energy resources, complete chapter except for map items which will be assessed in the examination. When we see unit 3, that is democratic politics 2, political science. Under this unit there are 4 chapters, that is chapter 3, democracy and diversity, the complete chapter have been removed. And the chapter 4, gender, religion and caste, the complete chapter have been removed. And chapter 5, popular struggles and movement, the complete chapter have been removed. Chapter 8, challenges to democracy, complete chapter have been removed. Let's see the next subject, that is English. For class 10, the deleted topics under grammar is use of passive voice, clauses, noun, adverb, clause of condition and time, relative. And third one, prepositions. And the fourth one is first flight, text for class 10. Under this literature, the first flight, here the 5 chapters have been removed. That is the first one, how to tell wild animals, second one, trees, third one, fog, fourth one, Miss Bill the otter, fifth one, for Annie Gregory. When we come to next textbook, under this literature, that is footprints without feet, under this textbook there are 3 chapters have been removed. The first one is Midnight Visitor, second one is A Question of Trust, and third one is the book that saved the earth. Let's see the next subject, that is computer application. For class 10, under computer application, unit 4, Scratch or Python, theory and practical. Alternative 1, Scratch. The first one is revision of the basics of Scratch. Second one is sprite, tempo, variables and events. Third one is coordinates and conditionals. Fourth one is drawing with iteration. Fifth one is update variables repeatedly. Iterative development, ask and answer blocks. And sixth one, get games, animated images, stories and songs. Or the alternative 2, that is Python. The first one is revision of Python basics. Second one is conditionals, if else statements, loops, for while, for example sum of first 10 natural numbers. And the next one is practice simple programs. Let's see the next subject, that is home science. For class 10, the unit 1, that is human growth and development 2, the topic deleted from this unit is problems of adolescence. And the second unit, that is management of resources, time, energy and money. The topic deleted from this unit 2 is family income. Let's see the next unit, that is unit 5, food safety and consumer education. The topic deleted from this unit is consumer education. And the last one, unit 6, care and maintenance of fabrics and apparel. The topic deleted from this unit is ready-made garments. To get such latest news, don't forget to subscribe this channel.